Good evening. Welcome to our choir concert. We are so excited that you are here tonight to honor our students and to kick off this holiday season with CSCS. If you'll bow your heads and pray with me. Dear Heavenly Father, Lord, I thank you so much for each of these students. Lord, I thank you for the gifts that you've equipped them with, and I thank you so much that they have decided to use those gifts to honor and glorify you. Lord, we thank you for each of the families represented here tonight, and I pray that tonight will honor you in all that we say and we do. In your name we pray, amen.
Thank you. dong ding dong, that is so. With joyful ring of carols, ding dong, 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 sweet silver bells all seem to say, throw cares away. Christmas is here, bringing a cheer to young and old, meek and the bold. Ding dong, ding dong, that is their song, ding dong, ding dong. One seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, how they pound, raising the sound, oh, hill and dare, telling the tale. Hailing they ring while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here, ding dong, ding dong, that is the song. With the joyful ring, all carol them, ding dong, ding dong, 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 dong,
yeah. You just heard a high school choir do an incredibly difficult piece, and it was amazing. From where I was standing, it was amazing. So it was just beautiful. I don't know if you read the words in there. It's not a Christmas song, but it talks about loving Christ and loving one another, and absolutely part of the Christmas story, right? I found this little number called The Work of Christmas, When Everything is Done. When concerts are over and finals have been taken and the lights come down, shepherds go back to their flocks, that's when the work of Christmas really begins. To feed the hungry, to take care of the poor, that's when it really begins.
Thank you. Entering the room at this time are all the choirs, 6th through 12th grade. Wait till they all get in, and then let's give them a round of applause. 1 second. They're on their way in now. While they're on their way in, high schoolers, they're all in the back. Come on up front, guys. Come on in, everyone. While they're coming in, I'm just trying to figure out how in the world will we say thanks to Jill, Becky, and Linye for being our accompanist. How do we say thanks to Mrs. Flanagan for pulling out the very, very best? How do you say thanks to over 100 kids who are sharing the joy of Christmas with us? Now, I would say, if I sang a solo and you gave me a round of applause, I would say thank you and probably not deserve it. Can we stand up and give these kids a big round of applause for sharing their gifts? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Mrs. Flanagan. Thank you, accompanists. To our children, 6th through 12th grade, we want to thank you. I know you know this. You've worked really, really hard, and we appreciate that. But in the audience are some moms and dads who are going through some hard times. Some of the people that we had with us last Christmas, they're not going to be with us this Christmas. Some people are going through a very, very difficult time. And I don't know about you, but Jingle Bells doesn't do a thing to help me with that. Amen? But when I hear about the joy of Jesus and the peace that he brings because of these children singing, it starts my Christmas off just right. So those of you that are going through a difficult time, we want to pray that God's peace and blessings will be with you. And children, we want to thank you for making this possible. Let us pray. I won't forget, I never. I was going to say, if you really love it, throw money, but I didn't say that, right? I refrained from saying that. Before I pray, I want to remind you at the bottom of the bulletin, it says, if you'd like to support our vocal music program and the back door, our girls that will collect any money you have to give towards the program. So please do that, okay? We really appreciate that. But most of all, we just thank you for allowing your kids to be a part of the program. Let's pray. Lord Jesus, we thank you that, Jesus, you're the reason for the season. And though folks want to say happy holidays and a bunch of other stuff, we know that if you take Christ out of Christmas, we have nothing. Lord, I thank you for the peace, joy, the love that we feel that has been brought to us because of these children and sharing their gifts. Bless Mrs. Flanagan for bringing the very best out of our children. Bless those accompanists that played, the violinists that played, the soloists. Lord, may each and every one of us have a safe and happy, blessed Christmas and New Year's. Give us safe travels as we fly, drive, go on ships, or just stay at home. Lord, may we around our dinner table just thank you that we have Christ in our lives. Bless each and every one of us. We ask these things in Jesus' name, and all of God's children said, would you say with me, Merry Christmas? God bless you.